Sometimes I feel happy. And sometimes I feel sad. I panic. I feel like I can't cope. I feel alone. So alone.
And some people just can't take it, and they go mental. You're always fearful. You're frightened out of your life because you know that the odds are you're not coming back. The odds are you're not coming back.
The mental health issues suffered by soldiers was called shell shock. It took 50 years to find a diagnosis. The diagnosis was called PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. Now all sorts of mental health issues are talked about. So don't suffer in silence, talk to someone.
Always fearful. You're frightened out of your life because you know that the odds are you're not coming back.